Morning coffee. At Fi Soleil here in Dumaguete.
Fi Soleil.
Yeah, beautiful morning. I have no idea what time is it. What time is it around?
It's 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock, so went to bed around 1. Didn't have a horrible sleep, wasn't bad. The beds here aren't horrible. The one in Boracay and the one in BTC were a lot worse, but you know.
I don't find them too bad.
Well, yeah, they're just very firm. They're foamies and they're firm. This one's not as firm, so I mean, I did get sore on my shoulder a few times, but then the next place we get to stay is Panglao, and all the reviews right up on the bed because it's a normal bed, so I'm excited to get there. Nice big comfy couch. So we gonna have a
good morning, little brother.
Good morning.
Oh, look, he's wearing the shirt that is Kuya J gave him.
Good morning, brother.
Morning, Mama Lynn. Morning. How's your headache?
Yeah, good.
Good, eh? Advils are good.
Yeah.
If you need more, let me know.
Yeah.
We're off for the day to go find some food. Now food again. Ay, ay, ay.
Going to the ferries.
Oh, we're going to the ferries to check out the tickets for tomorrow. And these guys are going to
Enhanced Visa
place.
So the nice thing is we're only up literally 1.5 blocks from the Malecon or whatever they call it. They call it like, they don't call it a Malecon here, but like their beach, their boardwalk, which is right here, right on the ocean. And this is where the ferry terminal is. This is why we like to stay there, because we can walk within 5 to 8 minutes, 10 minutes to the ferries in downtown Dumaguete. So it works out well. So we're gonna just check out on the, we're checking out the prices and the times for tomorrow.
So your hair in the sun makes you look like Guy Fieri.
Fieri?
It looks all white.
So that's Bohol. So yeah, that's the island of Bohol and Panglao over there, I believe. Yours over that way that you can't see. And right behind over here is Cebu, the island of Cebu. So that's why this area is kind of cool. A lot of people like it because we have an airport right here in Dumaguete, and it's quite centrally located for this area of the Philippines for getting around. That's why in the future, if we did decide to move here, we're probably looking at Bohol, just because it's a very centrally located area. And Cebu, the big city of Cebu, has another big international airport, so traveling around Asia makes it easy and stuff, you know, so.
And as always, I'm sweating again. I can do a whole episode on me sweating. How are you not sweating? I'm dripping.
For Signor?
Nope.
Not
for
Signor.
Tagbilaran?
Yeah.
7 o'clock.
Yeah.
7 o'clock in the morning.
That's early.
7 o'clock in the morning, sir.
Yeah. Okay.
You might
think right there on the side. There's 11. So it says we're supposed to have ID to buy the tickets, but the guy over there says just write your name. You don't need ID, so we're gonna try.
Yeah, we'll try. I'll have ID tomorrow. I just didn't bring it today.
If not, we'll be back tomorrow.
I'll have it tomorrow. I'm 55. That's my wife's ID. I'll have it tomorrow. So yeah, that's the direct tag Blair tomorrow. Yeah.
So, got our tickets for tomorrow. I didn't have to have ID. I just wrote my name down and told them my age. And tomorrow I'll have to have ID because you have to go through security there. But I just wasn't thinking about getting tickets today. So anyway, we got our tickets for tomorrow. So now we don't have to deal with this aggravation again. And it's all good. And now we're out. See you in a bit.
We're gone on the 23rd. We leave. December 23rd. Say hi. You're on YouTube.
Hi. I'm Melmer Congregation. Mom, Allah Christmas. Give me. Mom, give me Christmas.
What's Christmas?
Christmas.
What's your name?
Raymond.
Raymond Bagating.
Again, what's your name?
Elmer Kalingasyon.
Elmer. Yeah. Okay. It's Elmer Pogi. Helped us out and
Pogi,
told us.
Pogi, you know.
Pogi.
Handsome boy.
Yeah, there you go.
It's okay, it's okay.
Yeah.
This one is Raymond.
This one.
No, we just bought new glasses.
Oh, thank you very much.
You're welcome, thank
you. Is that
you.
Garbage there? Garbage?
Yeah. So Elmer helped us with the tickets by telling us that we didn't need ID, otherwise we would have come tomorrow. But in the end, he asked for a Christmas present.
Yeah.
So we gave him 100 pesos.
100 pesos. You know, you don't really have to. You know, you're not. They're almost called fixers, and they don't like fixers there. Because you can do it all. Everything's written there, right? All you got to do is just say no salama, you know, no thank you, and they'll leave you alone. But, you know, the guy helped us out because we weren't going to buy tickets today. I didn't bring any ID, but he's like, just write your name down on a piece of paper, give it to them, and they're good. I just need ID for when we get to the port, right? Because there's security there.
This view is not good.
Yeah, well, whatever. Look how sweaty she is. It's all good, man. It's the Philippines. If you don't sweat, you're doing something wrong.
We don't need sauce. No. This isn't recording again. Bola bola.
Just like Newtown.
Not quite. Pretty close. The flavor. But nothing beats Newtown chocos.
Yeah, Newtown, they're more of a ball inside and harder. This is not as hard inside, but they're really good.
Phoenix. card for the camera.
Pesos for that.
350
pesos.
It's okay,
na?
For 350
pesos.
That's not bad.
Yeah.
Are you
going to
say?
That's the smallest they have.
Again?
Yeah, the big ones are
550.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, cheap.
It's huge. So, Brian's been wanting to try this. Where is it from?
Ophelia's restaurant. Ophelia's pancit.
Palabok. Ophelia's palabok. His favorite, so he had to try it. My God, Bruce.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. Might be easier just to eat it out of there.
Oh, there comes our forks.
Thank you.
Thank you. Salamat po.
You're welcome, sir.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Gonna try it. Let's see.
A lot of sauce. Nope.
Nope.
It's not fishy. It's not like there's no tuna pot. None. My mama sita in the package.
It's not strong flavor.
So how's the sauce?
It's not like mama sita's, or Goldilocks, or your mom, or Nina and Grace. It doesn't taste anything like it.
Well, everybody's got their own ways.
Well, there's no tuna pie in there at all. None. It's supposed to be fishy, right?
Well, no.
It's supposed to have that fishy flavor.
Not really, but
yeah, that's what tuna pie is.
Yeah. Because you put so much in it.
A little bit. It says right on the mamacita package, you use a quarter cup of tuna pot when you make the sauce.
Yeah.
And then you put more tuna pot on top. Yeah, see? Look. Yeah. It's not just me. I know my goddamn pancit.
Oh, man.
Missing that umph, right?
Yeah. Nope.
But yeah, this doesn't taste anything like I'm used to.
No.
My tuna pot to bring to the home so I can make my own, right? Because you can buy mamacita's palabok in here, right?
Yeah.
The sauce in the pack. You just have to find that good chicharron, lots of calamansi, and tuna pot.
What is the chicharron there?
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Yeah, that's a lot.
To eat when it's not that great.
350 pesos.
350. Okay, that's all we have to
do. Well, it's not that it's not great. It's just, it's still good. It's just not the right. It's not what I'm used to.
No chicharron. None of this fishy stuff. No calamansi.
Nothing at
all. What did they? Oh, there's egg. There's egg in there.
Yeah, there's egg in there. The egg's good. Tastes like egg.
It did come with a little basket or something
that they
at
say
the
is
bottom.
Worth 50 pesos. So maybe the pancit, the palabok, was only 300 pesos.
Maybe. Well, that was pretty good for something that wasn't that great.
Okay.
Just a bunch of hungry people.
Yeah, I've had rattlesnake when I was a kid.
I'm not
Yeah, you tried it?
No.
Snake?
Clear.
Bat.
No, I've never had bat.
Ew.
Oh, crap.
I wouldn't eat bat and I wouldn't eat rat.
But. Next time you will go there, I will give you frog.
Frog. Yeah. I've had frog legs. Yeah. Yeah, there's certain restaurants in Canada you can get frog legs, right? That's fine, right?
I'm and rabbit.
Stuff like, yeah. Well, we've eaten rabbit.
Dog.
I've never had dog because in North America, they're pets, not food. Right,
but you would
know, some people think cow. Well, in India, cows are pets.
Yeah,
they don't eat cows.
If you eat a lot of dog meat, your body will get.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, you cannot sleep
like that.
You cannot sleep, Kuya, because like, you feel so hot. Your body.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, your body's so nice. Yeah.
Mirondo?
Yes.
Mirondo.
Right, it's the Chinatown, and it's the oldest Chinatown in the world.
In
Manila. And they're right beside each other, right?
Yeah.
Papaya and then.
Well, we try to eat there.
No. It's so far from Mirondo, Kuya.
Quiapo.
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 Okay. Yeah. Mirondo and Quiapo is right beside to each other.
Okay.
But Pampanga is
further away.
Going north.
Oh, so closer
to Tarlac.
To Tarlac or Angel City.
Yeah.
So I'd like to try some of that out because we watch probably 4 or 5 videos. Mm-hmm. These two young Filipino girls that travel and eat.
Yeah.
Their videos are actually really good. And they spent a day in Chinatown. Yeah. And they went to all the best places. You know, there's a deep fried chow pao place.
Yeah.
That was supposed to be the original deep fried chow pao. And I've never seen them deep fried, right? So. There's a lot of food I'd like to try because that's basically all our trip to the Philippines really is.
Is food.
Yeah. Balut.
You know?
Balut.
No. Never.
Nope. Just Brad thinks that you should do it just for the video.
Balut Pinoy.
Yeah, but I'll puke. I will puke.
No, Pinoy. It doesn't have to be the.
Oh, yeah, it's the hard boiled egg one they have too.
Yeah.
Because there was a guy that we watched on that tried it and he had. It was just more like a hard-boiled egg.
Yeah.
Not right? Full of
his
feathers.
His girlfriend ate the
but it's,
the balut, right?
He's like, but it's a different flavor.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because it's a duck egg, right?
Yeah.
Even baby chicken.
Yeah, it's also baby chicken, fried baby chicken.
Oh, yeah. The whole, we saw that, too.
Yeah, that was in...
He said he'd try that. He said he'd try that.
Little baby chickens that are just deep fried?
Yeah, deep fried.
With the head?
I'd probably try that.
With the head, with the head.
And put some vinegar.
Yeah,
it's good, Dante.
Yeah, no thanks.
But that's a Manila thing. You won't find that in Bohol.
And also, maybe you can find it also in Quiapo, I think. You can find fried chicken nail.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just like if you eat that, if you just like eating peanuts.
Peanuts?
Chicken nuts.
Chicken.
The nail of the chicken. Yeah. Yeah, deep fried. Yeah, it tastes like peanuts.
Yeah.
Try to fry it. Fry and then put some coconut milk. It's
fish.
Really good.
Really good. Yeah.
Yeah.
Tastes so strong, like just like smoked fish.
Yeah.
Yeah, just like smoked fish, but it's so strong.
What is it?
Buro.
Buro is na isda.
Fish buro.
Yeah. Well, if we see it, maybe we should try it.
Yeah. Only here in Negros.
Oh.
You never know, maybe it might be in Bohol.
Yeah. Oh. No, I don't think.
So, yeah, I want to go to...
Yeah.
It's sweet.
Is it something weird?
Not really sweet. No, it's not weird. But yeah, okay. It tastes good.
Yeah, because
that... But there's a lot of different kind of Paris. So, sometimes at the sidewalk, you can eat just like... not really sweet, but it's thick sauce. But the original Paris is just like adobo style, but it's sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but it's a beef.
Mm.
Yeah. And then with the matching rice and soup.
Yeah, because I was going to try that.
Only the Filipinos.
He is cleaning our dishes.
don't know if this is allowed, but he's doing it anyway.
I'm squatting doing dishes. I'm becoming Filipino.
Oh, look. He's learning how to squat, too. Still busy. What time is it?
I think it's 6:30.
6:30 p.m. Now we gotta cross the road. God help us.
So here the two of us are walking the streets at night because the guys were too lazy to come with us.
Talking about war.
Talking about war. Boring. Boring. So we went to Dunkin' Donuts. We should not share with them when we get back. But we're going to. Gonna try past the road. Holy moly. What?
Maybe not to sleep, but I need to lie down and relax. Tomorrow's gonna be a stressful day.
We can always go upstairs, hang out with the door open.
Yeah, we'll do that. I can't be out here anymore.
I'm sweating. You know me. I'm sweating.
Because just like this one. I don't mind this one missing the house.
Yeah.
Still have my fan on. Good night and goodbye again. I love
see
you.
You again. Love you out there.
I've seen you.
Yeah. Bye.
Oh my God, so close. Bye again.
See you again next year.
Yes, next year.